still the bat one. Corbet around behind. Bang in front. Oh, and another marvelous save made by Hodgson on Miller.
Okay.
A lot extra.
Miller got the shot. The defenseman, he stays above. No, now they've been told to move in. Both defensemen are told to move in, and this could get nasty. Remember, it's power play for Colorado. They have an extra man out there as everybody has gotten together. What's getting lost here is the save Hodgson made again off of Miller. Marvelous save. Big time save. The linesman doing a good job here. Kaharski's right in the middle of it too, trying to separate everyone. There's players inside the goal net still. The two main ones have been separated. You can see Corbet is told to get right off the ice. You're out of here.